I still would like to congratulate na kailangan pasalamatan natin lahat ng mga first responder, yung mga LGU, lahat ng mga nagtatrabaho na pang-anim na nila. Ito, I'm sure that they are exhausted. I am sure that they have they continue to do and work with as hard as they can. Kaya ako ay nagpapasalamat sa kanila. At sa taong bayan din. At sila ay tumutulong at hanggat kaya at sinusundan naman ang ating mga bulletin tungkol sa kung ano kailangan gawin. Kaya kahit papano sa lakas ng pipito ay hindi kasing sama ng aming kinakatakutan. It wasn't as bad as we feared. So, but now, we will now carry on with the rescue of those isolated areas and the continuing relief for those who have been displaced and have no means to prepare their own meals and have no water supply. So, yung ating relief na ginagawa ang gaya ng dati. Rebuilding will also start to continue as well.
Pagkadating ng Pasko, tayong mga Pilipino, alalahanin naman natin ang mga ating mga kababayan na kahit papaat na sinasalanta, kahit papaano sana yung ating sanang gawing pamamasko, pamahagihan natin sa kanila. Tumawa naman at sila'y naghihirap. Anyway, that's it. Thank you.
Thank you, sir.